Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. My name is Mozzie and today we're going to be reacting to a Drake song that dropped yesterday called Search and Rescue. So yeah, man, let's go check this out. Let's see if Drake got bars. Let's see. I'm judging you, Drake. Let's see if you got bars. Hey. Come on.
Yeah.
You're gonna watch this, but let's see if you got bars still.
Someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be, but deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rest.
What beat is this, bro? This beat is filthy, man. Come on, Drake.
Rescue me, well, take me out the club, well, take me out the trap, well, take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm trying to hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap, take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm trying to hit the group chat and tell them it's a rap.
I didn't come this far just to come this far and not be happy.
Bars.
Okay.
Remember that.
You didn't come this far just to come this far.
Yep. I saw it on the internet.
I don't really know how to confess my love. Really seem like I want to test my love for you who don't know how to express my love.
That's a bar. God is testing my love for you. Come on, Drake. You know I'm here for bars, bro. Bars.
I saw it on the internet.
I don't really know how to confess my love. Really seem like I wanna test my love. For you who don't know how to express my love. That's why American Express, is my love for you. I need you, yeah, I really do. Tell me what to do.
Okay.
Tell me what to do.
Okay.
Tell me what to do. All I know is hit them all to see what damage I could do.
Okay.
I give you the world, but there's other planets too. And I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money.
Come on, Drake. I want to give you the world, but there's other planets too? Bars. Bars.
To see what damage I could
bars.
Do.
Okay.
I give you the world, but there's other planets too. And I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but dolly, mommy. I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me.
This song
take
is
me
vibes, you know.
Take me out the trap. Take me off the market. Take me off the map. I'm trying to hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club. Take me out the trap. Take me off the market. Take me off the map. I'm trying to hit the group chat and tell them it's a rap.
Ooh, I like that. Hey. Hey.
I'm trying to hit the A, but don't hit me up in WID me, baby. Nah. Send a boy a PIC to see me, baby. Yeah. Okay, now we talking. Okay, now we talking. Okay, now we talking. When we talk, you gotta listen. I don't wanna go missing. I wanna be consistent, out of all positions. I put you in, I won't put you in that fucked up position. I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me.
A few weeks ago, I saw something with Drake and Lil Yachty. They were on the beach just talking about life. And Drake said similar stuff to this. And I feel like he really means that, you know. Because think about it, he's Drake. Everybody knows who Drake is. The level of insecurity that he must have in relationships, bro, it's outrageous. Like when he's needing someone to be patient with me, to not take my money from me, I understand that. But can you imagine being as rich and famous as Drake and trust people? I can empathize with him. Like, he's a human like everybody else. It must be super hard for him. But I guess that's the trade you made, right? That's a trade-off. You get insanely famous, insanely rich, but your trust levels are down below, like what Rich would say. So yeah, man. So,
I need someone to be patient with me.
I get it.
Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me.
Of course.
I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy, I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue.
That beat switch is filth, bro.
Holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind. I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Take me out the club. Take me out the trap. Take me off the market. Take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club. Take me out the trap.
Straight to the playlist, bro. It is close. Already there, bro. He has to be there. Bro. Yeah, man, it's ending. Yeah, bro. Song's filthy. Song's filthy. Song's great. The beat is just disgustingly good. It's insane. And yeah, man, Drake got bars still. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching the video, man. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This song goes straight to my playlist. And look. Tomorrow, Eminem Day on the channel. And yeah, man, if you're here, you already know what to do, man. Like the video, subscribe to the channel. My name is Boonzy, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.
Together, I jump, man. Damn, I'm on red alert.